Please install a battery for the doorbell. Please reset the device by holding the reset button for 5 seconds. Wait for the indicator light to flash red. Press the bell button and tap next. Select the Wi-Fi network you want to sync with. Please choose a 2.4G network, then enter your network password. Please remove the protective film from your camera lens. Tap next to show your QR. Connecting, please wait a moment.